Nakamura. Show's over. Hit the bricks. Yes, yeah. In case your knee injury has sunk into your brain, maybe you forgot. But in San Antonio, I beat you fair and square in the middle of that ring. And I stand here tonight as the NXT champion. And this is my show. And this is my ring. So you got about 2 seconds to get out of here. Because even though you have all these fans in the building and all the fans all over the world that chant your name, and like I said,
really interesting. Interesting. Interesting team.
NXT. You know, everyone keeps asking me, Finn, how's your shoulder? Finn, how's the rehab going? Finn, when are you coming back? Well, I gotta be honest, I'm not medically cleared yet by the doctors, but everybody knows I've never been good at waiting, so trust me, I will be back sooner rather than later to take what is mine. Which brings me to Shinsuke Nakamura.
What?
Because a lot of you people are not going to believe what I have to say about you. Oh. The next sentence that comes out of my mouth is 100% truth. On Friday, it is your birthday. Without wishing my very good friend Shinsuke Nakamura a happy birthday.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
I guess one last time I get to say from Shinsuke Nakamura and myself, Finn Balor, we are NXT.